Hello and welcome back with the Let Me RC channel for part 2 of adjusting the needle settings on the ASP 64 stroke. I have the plane here. I have fixed it for safety to my stand. We're going to start the engine and we'll see how the engine is running now. It's still on the same settings as in part 1. Everything is back to fabric settings. So the only thing we have to do now is check if that everything is working correct. Of that he is idling good, is going in the low RPMs, in the high RPMs, and if that is all good, then we don't have in the low RPMs everything is good, that we don't have to adjust the low setting needle. And I think the only thing maybe one or two clicks on your high speed needle, but in principle the engine must run like it is from the fabric, from the factory. So let's see what he is doing. I will start it this time with an electric starter. And what we need, of course, is a glow plug battery. And we attach it to the glow plug. We give it a little bit of, about a quarter of gas we put in. So your carburetor is open, so you can draw some nitro. And then we try to start the engine. See, he is hicking for one moment, maybe a little bit too fast with the plug. The plug needs about an half a minute to get your glow plug good glowing. So you set him a little bit back and we do it again. In principle he is running good, he is going back and forth without any hiccups, without any hesitation. We have not much of a cooling here in the garage, so we cannot run it for too long because then he get overheated. You can feel it already. Weather is in weather is outside. But you see, if you're going back to the settings from factory, the motor, the engine will always run. Yeah, of he is running good at that moment. In principle, the low needle settings for about 90% of the new engines, they are good. The only thing that you need to adjust, if you have extreme temperatures, you use your high speed needle settings. Now in the high speed he was good. I cannot measure it at the moment because my battery for the RPM meter is empty. I just check it and he's not doing it. Normal have a small RPM checker. You can do two blades, three blades or four blades with it, but the battery is empty, so I'm sorry. For the moment I cannot check it. But okay, in principle the engine is running. So the only thing we now have to do with this model is the maiden flight, because he is just not being in the air. And this weekend will be bad weather, so I don't know if he can manage. I don't think so. It will be another week later. Another thing what we have to adjust sometimes, once a year, some, it's depending how much you fly with it. That are those, I have here a Thunder Tiger, and 54 is an old engine, but still running great. And if you see here you see two of those rockers. You have the push rods here, And those rockers, they are going up and down when your motor is running. Maybe you can see it up and down and up and down. It's a four stroke, so two rockers. And those rockers, if you put your piston in the highest position, then those rockers will open. And you find that open rocker. If you put a piece of paper in, this time, with the paper, then you can see which one is open. Now this one is at the moment open. So, in this case the Thunder Tiger is also an 0.4 distance between the rocker and the passing here. So you can do that with your fuller gauge. Push it in, then you loosen this contra and you regulate it here. Terwijl you're holding the contra, and then you regulate the distance from the rocker till the passing here, the setting, your clap. And then you regulate it, then you hold it on the same place, and you screw the contra on. So in principe it's nothing difficult. Yeah, you can see which one is open. And then the only thing you have to do, loosen this one, regulate with that one, and fasten your contra again, and then everything is done, and that you do two times. So that we need maybe one time a year, maybe the one time in the 2 years, depending how much you fly with your engine, how much you use your engine. It's also not such a difficult job, it's a job you can easily do yourself. So that is in principe everything what I want to tell in part 2. There is nothing more going on in this engine, so the next time we see each other when I'm on the field, we start it, depending on the weather, what he needs, we regulate them a little bit, and we're going to make the maiden flight with this plane, and I hope it will be a successful one. It's a nice little plane, it is easy to take in every car, small car, big car, whatever you have. It's easy to fit in, it's an updecker. I have made the pilot. If you see now, we have the wing ready. We have, I was not having an head of a pilot here, so I replaced that for that plastic thing what is coming with him, the gun, and we don't have, we are in peacetime, so we don't need to shoot everyone, anyone or a bird out of the sky, so let it be, I like it so more. We have, the cables what is coming in your building packet, but it is in principe, is it elastic, so it has nothing extra on your wing, it is very light, and you make that a meter long, you make that a meter long, you have two screws, there are connectors with it, coming all in the package. So it's very easy to do, so if you put this in front of the plane, that must be, there are only two screws here behind. There is one knock who is sliding here in the front. And then we have, of course, our towel. We have also made it, this is in the nice, that is also in the building packet. This not with aluminium tape that you must buy with your local store. Put some aluminium tape, that is original also. He has an aluminium cowl, so we fix that. It's only fix it with four small screws, that is all. Screw them in underneath. It's easy to fit. So we have a nice little plane here. It's all ready for our first maiden. I give him a nice red scarf. Can hang a little in the round in the wind. Let's hope the maiden will be a successful one. I see you the next time on our flying field. Thank you. If you have any questions, feel free to answer. Of feel free to fill in a question on my YouTube page or click on my homepage. I will answer all the questions that is coming in. If you want to know something else, or from a two-stroke engine or for a benzine engine, we have here a two-cylinder DLA. And so feel free and please subscribe I need some more people to make it a little bit more interesting. Yeah, and then we can do more projects. Thank you very much. Bye bye.